welcome back to the 29th episode of Machiavillain. I'm Fonze. And still a whole lot of nothing going on. Basically, if you skipped all the way to this episode, you wouldn't have missed much. So, for whatever that's worth. And I'm going to get back to constructing stuff. I guess that'll be a little death room or something. I guess for victim rooms it might be a little bit nicer to have some more prestigious walls, some nicer looking walls. I really don't want to use stone bricks for this though, like those things are a nightmare to produce. I could do concrete, oh yes. Wow, and I've actually gone through quite a bit of food too. I don't think that much food, because everybody was sick for ever. God, I went through half my food supply in 5 days. There they go, you can see them. Knock them down. What the hell? Did they already get... They already rotted. Get another food charge. Let's get these too. I don't have enough meat now. Too many people eat meat. It's okay. Concrete walls seem to be the best. So I guess when you get to this point, you just know that you're about to die. There's a whole bunch of concrete walls. And let's do a door. Door. Nice looking floor. Let's check out these other floors. What do they cost? They just cost money. I don't want to spend all the money on floors. But they do get a better walking speed than what I got. Flagstones. Flagstones don't get much prestige, but man, they will make my people fast. So I might start doing. See, they're just so damn expensive. Alright, well, whatever. I'm not too worried about it for the time being.
Victims are coming.
It's very strange, but oh well. We got some more suspicion, that's all I care about. New attack. Oh no. Thank you. the rosy. Got hurt. How? It's weird when people are like constantly dying just a little bit. Crap. It's technically I just pack this room out. Shit, why not? This wood. collect these plants. Construction. Let's go ahead and good news, after this we'll rank up. I can get another Cheryl.
Victims are coming.
Try something out of the screw. Just kill him. Get a victim killed outside.
Minions are under attack.
Fuck. Holy shit, it gave me 2 extra spots? Did somebody die? Another zombie. But oh well. Let's go for this. Damn it. I'll take my fingers off the keyboard for 1 second. Alright, that's all good. Sure, Johnny. Johnny, drop that. Johnny, drop that. Where the fuck it is. Right, these trees are gonna have to go, first off. Start building like 5,000 training dummies and hope that it helps, I guess. How easy going nature, that's not bad. There's a zombie. But unfortunately not the type of zombie we want. Nature, I guess that's good. It's gonna be slow as fuck though, but okay, Erica. Congratulations, I guess. Son of a bitch, they never built that wall. And everything else appears to be fine. Two of everybody, I guess I could start thinking about who I want. These people. Alright, and that is going to just about do it for this episode. Thank you for watching as always, and I will catch you next time.